I did not worry about what should be in an ideal world, but what is in reality. I argued that leaders must be willing to act immorally if it allows them to maintain power. The famous phrase, "the end justifies the means," has often been associated with my thinking. Other significant works like Discourses on the First Cini, it is rumored that I had several mistresses.